As many of you know, I'm taking a day off tomorrow to take part of the H.E.A.L. Zoo Walk. So my boss is gonna make me do a toll. I'm gonna drink this goddamn own chocolate syrup in order to get out of here. So, all motherfuckers on YouTube, wait, son!
Okay, I'm doing this to take off my shirt.
No, Atticus, in the kitchen.
Let's do this.
This is the funniest thing. How was that, Atticus? Very what? You still got some more chocolate sauce in there, dude.
I'm
almost done, man.
Get all that chocolate sauce.
Get it.
Oh my god.
It doesn't stop. It doesn't stop until you stop.
It's like dripping on.
You know what's through this?
Why are you doing this in the first place?
It's okay.
You probably didn't have to do it.
Oh, I want chocolate!
It's already 4:09. He usually gets out of here by now anyways.
This is because it's not working.
Oh, true. Okay. Are you done?
Yeah.
Whatever, YOLO, man.
Why are you still doing it, fish? What?
Alright, now the icing.
No!
Looks good.
Yeah, I think we took care of it.
Morning, everybody. I hope everyone had a great 420 yesterday, but let's get down and serious right now. Getting ready for the H.E.A.L. Zoo Walk. I'm going to be doing it none other than the person that's been with me since day one. Look at the camera.
Your mother?
Yes. Kyle and Kevin couldn't make it because, you know, they had other stuff. So why not do it with the person that has sacrificed all to be with me and helped me out through everything, aka my mom. We just arrived at the zoo. Look at this. Huge. Huge. So I just registered myself in. Now my team's name was originally called Lanier's Boys because Kyle and Kevin were going to be with me on this, but it's going to be narrowed down to Lanier's Boy. Now, if you don't know who Lanier is, she is, she has autism, severe case, and she is the daughter of Leslie Weed, who is one of the founders of H.E.A.L. And I'm representing her because I'm good friends with the Weed Band. Oh yes, you got ladies from the Roar, Jacksonville Jaguar cheerleaders. So I stumbled across Patty Crosby. Say hi to the camera.
Hi everybody.
She pretty much does the news. Well, in my opinion.
I pretty much do the news.
Oh yes.
Well, okay.
Including me. Why you hate? I'm pretty much a one-man team.
Okay, we're ready to start the walk, Leslie.
Thank you. Say it again, Mom.
The place your father never goes, the house of reptiles.
Some good eating right there.
That's not a frog, that's an abomination of God.
Yeah, right.
And that's the rock python with his little lizard friend. I'm surprised he hasn't eaten him.
I hate my life.
There's my mom taking pictures. Look at all these. Oh, come on. No, no, dang it. Take it, Mom!
Drop it now.
No, take it.
I did. Okay.
If you not know who these are Amur leopards. Pretty much, there are just a handful of these guys left in Russia. It's a shame that, you know, these animals in the world are dying off because of humanity. We're horrible people. Watch this. Mom. Yeah! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! I passed! What are we doing with our lives? Giraffe Overlook, all you Make Me Bad 45 fans. When you think of giraffes, you know what you're thinking about. Rubbing the tail. Objects may be hot. Just some random people walking, no big deal. We're gonna go to my favorite exhibit, the South American exhibit. We are finally in my favorite exhibit, which is the South American. Oh my God!
Did you see that?
I did. Oh my gosh. Right at the very perfect moment. Stop looking at me, people! Stop! So, Mom, talk to me. Why are you mad?
I'm not mad. I want to see the feet of the anteater and his sweet little face.
So, why is...
Here she comes.
Okay. is the anteater.
Whoever thought that one of the slowest animals in the animal kingdom is named after one of the seven deadly sins?
Where's this head?
Whoever thought that a freshwater stingray and a green anaconda could live together in peace? I find it so amazing the fact that all these other animals have really crammed exhibits, except for poison dart frogs. The poison dart frogs, they have it easy here. Yes, they look cute and cuddly, but you touch them, you're dead. Pretty much. So, those are red paku. They're pretty much like piranhas, except they have human-like teeth. And they have been known to bite your nuts off.
Look at me.
What?
No, I'm taking a
picture. No. They used to have a giant fish called the Arapaima, but they took it away. Alfred Hitchcock's The Birds has returned. No. Crap. I'm pursuing a degree in filmmaking.
I want to be an electrician.
Oh, that's cool. Just follow your dreams, man. Did you know, I'm trying to find a harpy eagle here. You want to help me find it?
Harpy.
And you thought we only had animals of the present day. No, we have dinosaurs. We're doing real here in Jacksonville.